There is a duality for adjoint situations. If FG is an adjoint situation with unit eta and co-unit epsilon, then GOP FOP is an adjoint situation with unit epsilon and co-unit eta. To verify the triangle identities is immediate since 1, eta GOP A, GOP epsilon A in the opposite category of B is defined to be the B morphism G epsilon A eta G A in B. And then by the triangle identity for FG, this is just the identity on GA. The other triangle identity is verified similarly. We have F op eta B epsilon F op B in the opposite category of A to be epsilon FB F eta B in A, and this is the identity on FB by the triangle identity for FG. So statements involving adjoint situations can be dualized carefully by switching G and F, the unit and co-unit, and all compositions that occur in the categories A and B.